Yeah.
Yeah, just walk in. Give me 2 minutes. I'm just walking. Yeah, give me 2 minutes. Now I'm shooting. Alright.
Thank you.
Well, I know he's gone, so he's going to be in.
Two free throws coming up, and the coalition shot by Paul Pierce keeps building on his legendary career. DJ, we know he's a clutch shooter, and more importantly, bona fide. Toronto shooting their third and fourth free throw attempts of the game.
You never know.
You know what's fucked up? I had my daughter.
Take a break. Take a break. Two shots.
Just take two.
What, today?
No, not today.
Oh, I was going to say that.
Her uncle showed her how to.
He hits
the first. She's 17 years old. Was wearing her health name or this boy. But she likes to work. I've actually done some.
Here's his two. She's with me. Keep saying no. And I'm like,
that's the time she's
done. 14 points,
but
they're finished leading the game. Here's Arias. Again, the Lakers. And here is Hardaway. He has six. Just under 3.5 minutes played here in the third quarter. Pierce for three. An absolute bomb from three-point range. Pierce has got 15 points. And Pierce squaring up immediately after getting the pass. With Samard, and it's Leonard missing. Toronto trailing. And there's the pass to Pierce. And the rejection by LeBron. Stolen by Pierce. And that'll be Toronto as it goes out of bounds. Raptors in position. And the Lakers making a change here. DeRozan's checked in. Here's Garnett. Good team by Gene.
Yeah, another missed opportunity. And you can just see the frustration. He wants to help his team. But when you're in position to finish, it's hard to turn that down.
Yeah, way to play in attack mode.
Thank you.